What's happening out there, YouTube? Olatine here, just walking to this beach. I'm not even sure what it's called, but our friend at Hawaiian Licks was telling us about it. He said there's like a bunch of sea glass here and fun stuff, so just kind of taking a little adventure, checking it out. Went to the Hilo Farmers Market, stocked up on some supplies and all that good stuff. But looks like we're entering the gate. Woo! This crazy garden. Looks like we went to someone's property right here. Yeah, that's the kind of stuff we're checking out right now. So to get to this spot, you have to like go on this like private property and find a little beach access trail. It's kind of towards the, closer to the river. Pretty amazing. Look at that. I don't know if you can see that. That's pretty cool there. Ancient. This is awesome. Finally made it to the spot, and it's amazing. And
Yeah, the river runs right into the ocean. And there's like sea glass all over the black sand beach. It's pretty cool. And you can see this old like sugar cane factory, I believe it is, here. Pretty awesome.
There's like a part of me because
I'm like scared to go to Africa because I'm like scared. Here we go. Here's the ocean. Look at that sky. Beautiful puffy cloud.
Like